I thought I'd quickly show you my derma roller technique. Place the derma roller down and you roll back, you take it off before you place it back on. Do not go backwards and forwards because that will damage the scalp. So you roll from the front all the way back and then repeat. And you do each line, like mowing the lawn, 10 times. Then you go horizontal. I do the whole of my head, not just the recipient area where the hair transplant was. And especially my crown, because that is where you will probably go bald as well. Sensation wise, it is tender, but it's not painful. It's actually like a nice itch. You get one of those itches, you scratch and scratch and scratch. It's like, oh yeah, it's a little bit like that. Once you've done the derma roller, you then apply the hair serum to the head on the scalp. So you empty the whole contents of the bottle and then you massage it into the scalp all over without it going to your eyes, which it has done with me and starting to sting. Anyway, so that is the routine that I've got to do every 2 weeks. It's important to clean your derma roller with disinfectant before and after use. So I leave it in a little cup for 5 minutes before and 5 minutes after.